Investment banker Antonio Gracefo's comfortable world collapsed when the World Trade Center in New York was razed to the ground in 2001, killing more than 5,000 people. Antonio, an expert in 8 European and Asian languages, was overcome by great anger, grief, and futility.
When the World Trade Center collapsed, the phones didn't work, cell phones didn't work for days. The immediate thing that happened, though, was that I was in Manhattan, they evacuated all the buildings, and there was smoke coming out from the, and dust. I thought the dust was a chemical or biological agent. When I finally realized I wasn't going to die, then I tried calling my family and my friends, and I couldn't reach anyone, the phones weren't working. When the phones finally started working again, and I was home 3, 4, 5 days later, and I realized they didn't have their home phone numbers.
The army thwarted his bid for revenge by rejecting his re-enlistment attempt. He turned his back on everything and headed for Asia. Avid martial artist since 12, he naturally sought out the martial arts. He practiced Kung Fu at the Shaolin Temple in China, Muay Thai in Thailand, Kung Tao in the Philippines, Taekwondo in Taiwan, Bokato in Cambodia, Woko Truyen and mixed martial arts in Vietnam, Kuk Sul Wan and Serum Wrestling in South Korea, and Tomo and Silat in Malaysia, among others. Recently, he found Silambam, Yokushinkai Karate, and boxing in Kuala Lumpur. Antonio was deeply moved by the persecution of the Shan people in Burma and did whatever he could to help them.
250 of them are actual orphans.
To study doctor in Vietnam, you don't use this writing. That's my question. If I go to study doctor, I go to study engineer, I don't use this writing.
He also wrote 5 books, including one titled The Monk from Brooklyn, while a 6th is on the way. Thus far, he had produced about 300 videos, which he posted on YouTube. Currently, Antonio is back in Kuala Lumpur to learn religion and culture with Guru Mazlan Man of Silat Kalam.
We are here to defend ourselves, to defend from the enemy. Our enemy is enemy to human being.
After 9 years of wanderlust, Antonio has found the elusive peace which blew up with September 11. He has also morphed from being a Wall Street banker to a sought-after expert on Asian martial arts. And the journey goes on.
And he's going to teach us about the secret. Elbow, see a lot.